Okay, this is March. Jeez Louise, I forgot the date. Anyways, there's some poppies up on the trail. We're up here by Zim Zim Falls. We're way up here. Past up on Knoxville Road. Knoxville Wildlife Area is the name. Look at that. California's flower. Pretty cool. Man, take a look at this. Look at how big it is, how far. Let me show you when we get up here on this trail. Something else. Tell you, for spring, it is brutally hot. It's got to be about 90 already. And like I said, this is, I think March 27th today, Saturday. Seeing turtles, lizards, snakes, coyote, and a bobcat from a pretty good distance. It was pretty cool. As soon as it spotted us, in the underbrush. Okay, I'm gonna pan a little bit to my left. Look at that down this valley. Isn't that something? We traversed that all the way there. Way, I don't know if you can see it, but there's a hill way at the very end. Antenna up on it. Right below that. Not right below, but at the bottom of that hill, that's where the road is. So that's how far we walked this far this morning. Something else. So, now this part is no shade at all. At least the last part was down in the valley on the creek bed. This part here, man, it's up. Pretty darn good vertical climb. Again. Okay, enough for now.